The only personal thoughts I've had of Sam in recent years is it's a shame that he's never written up and left forgotten, because he was, if not a great man, he was a very good man, an important man in his way. I think from the point of view of Wisconsinite, the philosopher of the forest, is that right, title, should be written. He should not be forgotten. That's why I'm here. I agreed to this, because I'd be more than happy to have a part in rescuing him from oblivion.